Hi guys! Welcome back to Shadow Music Studio. In today's video, I will show you how to create an EDM music by showing you the structure of an EDM song. This is the structure of an EDM song. First there's the intro, followed by the breakdown, build up and finally the drop. Repeat these one more time and finally, end with a sweet outro. In EDM, sections of the song usually plays for 4, 8 or sometimes even 16 bars depending on your music style. Today, I will be breaking down in detail an EDM song created by me. Here by looking at the sound waves you can see the different sections clearly. There is an 8 bars intro, a 16 bars breakdown, an 8 bars build up, a 16 bars drop, then another 16 bars breakdown, another 8 bars build up, another 16 bars drop, and finally in 16 bars outro. Take note, you do not have to follow the number of bars exactly as this song. Find your own style and try to mix things up to make your song interesting. Before I go on breaking down this song in detail, do not forget to click on the like and subscribe button for more music producing videos. Link for the song used is in the description box below. Let's go. Now that you know the structure of an EDM song, go on and make your own beautiful songs. If this video was helpful, please leave a like and subscribe and check out more of my videos. That is all for now. Till next time.